Your journalists have a position on the war. Are they capable of being objective?
Are any U.S. journalists objective about this war?
We know that Al Jazeera has a pattern of playing propaganda over and over and over again.
Trump was saying parading the footage of the captives is a violation of the Geneva Convention.
The decision by Al Jazeera to broadcast such material is deplorable.
What do you call Guantanamo Bay? What do you call the Iraqi soldiers paraded yesterday on American television? Now there's a Geneva Convention?
When I watch Al Jazeera, I can tell what they're showing, and then I can tell what they're not showing by choice.
What they do is when there's a bomb goes down, they grab some children and some women and pretend that the bomb hit the women and the children.
It benefits Al Jazeera to play to Arab nationalism because that's their audience, just like Fox plays to American patriotism for the exact same reason, American nationalism.
We wanted to show that any war has a human cost.
We got the pictures and we show them.
Fight your fucking front!
Tariq Ayub, Al Jazeera, Baghdad.
It makes me hate war, but it doesn't make me believe that we're in a world that can live without war yet.
We are not like Rumsfeld, who says we care for the Iraqi people. He doesn't care at all. We care for them. We are Arabs like them. We are Muslims like them.
Day by day, the Iraqi people are closer to freedom.
Your heart can be with your people. Your soul can be with your people. But as a journalist, your primary duty is to get information. You want to help your people get information for your people, get news for your people.
Democratize our shooting.
Seems like there's an effort to manage the news in an unmanageable situation.